Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my video. And Japan, check out my music, check out my video. China, so China, AI, Amitabha AI. Listen, check out my music, check out my videos. Ethiopia, Africa, New Zealand, Zimbabwe. Yo, check out my music, check out my talk. France, Europe. Hey, check out my music. Of course, where I come from, Jamaica, Rocky Hill, Westmoreland, South, Montego Bay, Steve Valley, Jungle, Mar Valley, from straight back down Portmore, entire gully. Yo, check out my music, like always. Now, in this video, we're going to talk about the power within. A lot of people are looking for new ways, right? This new way is called creativity. You know the slogan up on the earth where they tell you have no idea. I discovered something, which many people know it, that if you're looking for something new, it's within you. Understand? Anything you're looking for is within you. You want to be a carpenter? Yo, that carpenter is within you. You think you got a talent and you think it's within you? And you think you could bring it out? Yo, it's within you. If you want to rhyme on a beat different from everybody, all you got to do is seek the inner you. If you could see the inner you in a level where you could stand up from other people, the only thing you gotta do is seek it. And how you seek that, from my experiment, is call on it. Ask yourself, what can you do? What can I do to make this shift? What can I do to make this change? And how can I say things different from the others? How can I create things from the others? You gotta search for it within. But first, you gotta look out in the world first to see what the world is doing. And I say, if I come with an idea, I'm not gonna come like how this guy do it. I'm gonna put a twist and something totally different from what this person is doing, because mankind is not bringing out the true inner self of them. What is going on now in the world? Most of them is doing other people's mind or other people's creativity. So if one sit down and take meditation, it will come to them. If one stay quiet and turn off the radio, turn off the TV, turn off the phone, and just sit somewhere quiet and think, what can they do or what can they come up with? It will come to them. But first, you got to master the mind, master the body, master the heart, learn to master your thing. It's like all this stuff coming up on my head. I used to talk like every day like that. So I stopped and I start to study, how can I approach the world and say something like different from what the other person said, or say something that I said before but put my own twist on it different from the other man. I'm not trying to do what the other man do. I'm trying to do what I do. I try to come up with other things that people don't do. Even though they tell me there's no idea within the world, I know within me there's an idea within me. And all I have to do is seek the inner me. The inner me was not going to give me the idea right away. The inner me going to give me the idea in time to come. Because if you plant a seed in your mind that you are going to search for something new within you, you want to try to bring out something new out in the world, all you got to do is ask for it. And asking for the inner power to show to the world, it takes practice, it takes meditation, it takes understanding of oneself, it takes even patience, it takes humbleness, it takes so much other things that the human don't push themselves into to make it be done. Because if you look at the creations of life, have you ever looked at the creation of life, how much fishes in the sea with different form, how much poor food animal with different form, how much insect with different form, how much trees with different form, how much apple, mango, which would be the fruit in different form, how the sweet one, the bitter one. And that mind that give you create all those things, it's same, it came from a human, so the human need to dig within to have ideas like that. Understand? So if you want an idea, you have to practice to develop ideas. Same like you're writing the songs. You see how much songs I wrote? I wrote these songs because I'm thinking how to write a song different. Try to think of how to place the letters, how to plant them in a certain form of way to never be done before. And if I'm rhyming, I'm trying to rhyme. So when you hear the rhyme, you'll be like, oh my God, I hear what he said. You know what I'm saying? This is why I have lyrical artists. Now, lyrical artists always trying to do outdo himself. Understand? That's what it is. And everything under the sun is for time. So you have to always try to do things before the time runner. And anything you gonna do, somebody gonna know it already. So the best thing to do once you catch something with you, you're running, man. Amitabha. Understand? China, Amitabha all the way here. Japan, Amitabha. France, Amitabha. Puerto Rico, Mexico, Venezuela. Hey, Amitabha. Entire parish, Amitabha. America, New York, where I grow. Amitabha. Hey, Queens, that's where I grow, man. You can't tell me nothing about rap, and you can't tell me nothing about dancehall. Amitabha, I write them on a schooler. Understand? Only thing I do is study and learn. So if you want to know the power within you, you'll study the power within you. Understand? Tune into yourself. If you are a creative person and you watch this video so far, yo, stop listening to everything around you. Turn it off and stay quiet. Listen to everything if you want to be smart. Understand? Study the world. Study everything around you. Study what you're being taught. Look for the inner you, because all the power you're looking for, all the creativity, is within oneself. Amitabha.